The end of the year has finally come, and I know many are rejoicing. After the turmoil that rocked the world over the past 12 months, many are excited to block 2020 out of their memories. Now, I can't promise that the turmoil in this world will stop, but I can promise you that you don't have to face this next year alone. 2021 will bring joy and pain, but with God by your side, you can find peace. Ask Him to guide you through this next year. Ask Him to show you the paths that will bring you unspeakable peace, and then listen for His response. He takes care of you. Have a safe night celebrating, and be prepared to have an awesome new year. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.